You're getting into this palace fast and getting out faster. Once you do the necessary, we're wiping it off the map.
Roger that, Jackal 1. You're not sticking around for tea.
Probably dreadful anyway.
We're looking for a bunker. Our best guess is that we can access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon 1 to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
Set. Palace gate is just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
Headed back to base.
Quick about it.
Lock down these guys.
better be it. Really make you work for it, don't they?
Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, these gold toilets worth that much.
Gonna trade it all for a WMD. We're close. Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Chainsaw 3-2, clear to engage.
A demonstration, allow him mention.
How about that hard case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The Cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands too?
A sample of it, based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. Project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Diesel 2-1 in the air, looking for target.
Recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioperparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the Cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American.
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Top side. Let's move.
Get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop.
They keep coming!
Enjoy the view.
Going out with a bang, Clark.
You've been saving that one, haven't you?
It's good seeing you again.
Well, look at that, Adler. We actually agree on something.
Pantheon has a biological weapon. The papers we found in that bunker, they had a name attached. Matt V. Goosen, a Soviet weapons scientist. We think he's still in Iraq, somewhere. Adler's volunteered to stay behind and track his ass down. I'll have Felix examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?